So I'm ready to prepare a very popular street food, which is called Moo Ping. And in Thailand, people eat Moo Ping with Khao Niaw. And that's what we're gonna have for dinner tonight. I've got here around about 600 grams pork neck, or you can use, it's really your preference. So I'm actually now going to use about 3 parts of coriander root. So with my mortar and my pestle, I'm going to pound this. 7 to 8 cloves of garlic. Okay, I'm just gonna pound this. 5 to 6 minutes just to get it to this kind of consistency. So this is going to be used to marinate the pork. Now we want to add in our sauces. So my favorite again, remember the lady. And we want to have around about 2 tablespoons of this oyster sauce. Fish sauce, I'm using Tiparos. You can use any kind of fish sauce, of course, but I prefer this one. About 1 tablespoon. Add in the palm sugar. You put it into the microwave oven and you can just liquefy it. Light soy sauce, another Thai brand that I'm using. This will be just 1 tablespoon. Darken the meat. I'm using some Thai dark black sauce. Slightly, 3/4. So we'll stir it a little, mix it a little bit well. Coconut milk, I have around about 2 tablespoons. And I'm gonna spice it up with some ground black pepper. You can use white pepper, it's really up to you. So now that everything is sort of mixed up really well, we wanna place this away, leave it in the refrigerator. We can let this marinate for a couple of hours. Moo Ping, okay? So it's all here prepared, and I'm using my air fryer. So it's not, it's usually barbecue in Thailand, but I'm going to use my air fryer. Always remember, it's good to wet your skewers first, especially when you're grilling something or barbecuing anything, so that it doesn't burn. So I'm gonna set it for around about 12 minutes at very high heat, because the pork pieces are actually very thin, not very thick. So, you know, and I'll just keep an eye and I'll get back to you guys real soon. My Moo Ping is ready. We are ready to enjoy this. And I'm eating this my style with romaine here. So I'm sort of like, you know, turning hybrid Thai style with Korean or whatever you want to call it. So folks, catch you in the dining area.